no usan en muchos casos las mismas fórmulas que usan el resto de las naciones. Así que no.
Autoridades indígenas en el departamento de Potosí.
Los fenómenos naturales peculiares. Aquí crece un tipo de plantón de escasa.
I just got this from eBay, and the main reason I picked it up, it's a Pioneer RX-30 receiver, probably from the early 80s, and the main reason I got it, because as you just saw in those past couple seconds, it has shortwave, and it's a very unusual and interesting receiver. It has a multi-voltage selector on the back, so it was probably made for the world market, but the plug is a standard US plug, and it was preset to 120 volts. So I'm pretty sure this was originally sold in the USA, but it has built-in cassette recorder with Dolby, but it's not working right now. When I switch it to tape, it is completely dead. The buttons, it's a full logic deck, but when I push the buttons, nothing even happens. It just sits there like nothing's going on. So that's gonna need some attention, but I didn't even buy it for the cassette. I don't care if that works or not. I just wanted it because it's a receiver with shortwave built in, and it has a digital readout, but it's analog tuning. I don't know if you can see that, but it has a regular tuning capacitor in there. So it's just sort of giving you a digital best guess of where you tune to. And the shortwave band goes down to 5.71 at the bottom of the analog tuning range, and I just have a bunch of clip leads clipped together as the antenna in my basement here, and it's picking up pretty good amount of stations on shortwave. Let's go up to the next band. It doesn't have bass or treble controls, they just give you a low boost button and a high boost button. So
eine halbe Million. Reprogram their mind.
A glutamate, which of course is the
Internacional.
Vida saudável.
It sounds pretty good for a shortwave. Let's just see how high it goes. I'm not going to give you the whole band scan. Da-da-da-da. 18.27. It's not going to pick up anything that high at night. Oh, some stations there. So there's some signs of life in the 11 megahertz band. Let me switch over to MW, which it calls AM.
Obviously, still
the next game.
the oldie station. See how it goes, how high it goes on AM. 1656.
Sure, Leon Panetta is being criticized by some.
Let's try FM. Goes all the way up to 109. No station is up there. Is it gonna get stereo? I don't know. I need a better antenna to get stereo on FM. I just have a short piece of wire hooked up. It has an aux input, which he calls adapter. When you push that button, it mutes the audio because it plays the whatever is going into that input. It has a microphone input too. And this is the tape select and the Dolby buttons for that so far non-functioning cassette deck. Oh, there was some stereo. So the stereo is working, it just needs a stronger signal.
Puffy bags packing and dramatically diminishes stubborn dark circles.
So, sounds good on FM. See the low end of the dial, how low it goes. 86.25.
To look at as we start this new year, what would that sermon be about?
Yes, there. Finds out.
Kind of noisy there. So, go back to Shortwave for the end of this video here. I'm not sure what language that is, but there you go, the Pioneer model RX-30. You know what, I haven't tried macro mode on this camera too much. There, extreme close-up. Model RX-30 with FM medium wave, which he calls AM, and shortwave. Signal strength meter. There's your SWMW FM phono and tape. The tape is not working. And the tuning dial. So, overall, pretty good deal for eBay. Paid like $25, and of course shipping was almost as much, but you're not going to see one of these too often. I'll see what I can do to get that cassette working, but it's not my top priority. So, there you go. Hope you liked it.